My mum is forgetting me. In fact, she's slowly forgetting everything. It started off with the little things like forgetting her grocery lists and keys, and from then on it only got worse. She began to ask the same questions over and over again. I used to get so annoyed with her. So annoyed with having to take 2 seconds out of my day to reply to a question she asked 5 times already. I was so impatient all the time, and I wondered that maybe if she forgot how to speak, my life would be so much easier. I didn't have to wonder for long because soon enough, she really did forget how to speak. All the simple things she did, all the memories she had of me dissolved, forever lost. She does not remember my face. She does not remember my voice. She does not remember me. I am but a complete stranger to her now. But even though she does not know me, I will always love her. My mum is forgetting me, but it's okay. Though I no longer exist in her world, she will forever live on in mine. My memory of her is all that is keeping her alive.